I reprogrammed the level starting point to a spot outside the main level so you can get your bearings before the heavy stuff starts.
Thanks, babe. I owe you one.
Great. You can start by not calling me babe. Now, move your ass. The level's starting.
Okay. Right. And, okay, I honestly, if we could just, like, summarize it.
Sorry. Here, try this.
Yeah, that's more like it.
Where are you going here?
Your ass is mine.
What was that, QA? I saw it before in level 1.
That was a code glitch. Somebody is hacking the game code, changing something in the level. And it's not me.
What the high noon is going on here? Son of a... If I didn't know any better, I'd say that was Jebediah Bedlam. He's the leader of that gang of bandits I fought in A Fistful of Hazard.
Somebody on the outside must have uploaded him into the game.
Well, why would they bother hacking into Stagecoach Bandit when the place is already crawling with modern enemies? What am I looking for?
The original level objectives say you need to find the casino manager's office. Beyond that, I'm not sure.
Jeez, even I dance better than that. What's up with the dancers?
They're animatronic bots used to conserve memory. Whoever designed the level never expected characters to get down to the dance floor.
Insert witty death-related comment. Noted. I'll keep my eyes open for it. Yeah.